me feel better, but...
did some cleaning downstairs and I just sat in my bed editing this footage. I've edited that, so it's more easier for me than to film and carry on with the vlog and then edit later, so I have like less to edit. Now I have quite a lot to do still, and it's currently 5:30, so I have some more time. The sun sets at 8, so I'm gonna do this list that I wrote down: shower, make food if I'm hungry, get a lemon tea, write a poem, learn something online, and then edit my video. I want to start to learn how to write poems. I just want to write poems. I think it'd be really cool to do something different. So my hobby, dance, and then also art. But I haven't done art for a long time. Obviously, I'm gonna get back into it. I've just been all over the place. Haven't really had time to myself and haven't really had time to do things I want to do. So I'm like, now doing things I want to do and things like focus on myself. To be fair, I love helping people out, but I don't help myself out. Like, I don't sit back and do things that I want to do with my life and do things with my day. So that's what I'm gonna start doing, and I want to learn some new things, some new hobbies. I went out, obviously, so I went for the walk and I sat in a field and I wrote down some things I can write in a poem, and I think absolutely amazing, so I might do that. My best friend, Maya, I put pizza here because, girl, my bestie since year 7. She's also gave me some tips and some notes on what poems to write, so I'm going to do that as well. But right now, I'm going to go get in the shower.
Thank you.
So I was trying to write a poem and it doesn't go very well, so I just stopped. I feel like it's because I'm too tired. I just can't think, you know, it's just not coming out. So I'm gonna leave that for tomorrow when I'm more like awake. I've been watching this YouTuber called Ruby for, I think, let's say a couple of months now, and honestly I love her videos. I'm gonna put her YouTube here. Please go and subscribe to her and watch her videos. The first thing to put in this book for my journal, obviously I've decorated it. I put some glittery tape on it and put journal book because I didn't know what to write, so I just put journal book. I think it's best for the first page to be about my day out today. Do some journaling and head to bed because I'm tired. If you love me, I gotta work for the